Welcome back, my YouTube family. I'm your instructor. My name is Rashid and I work as a data analyst. In today's video, I'm going to share an amazing trick that will help you to create a data set in Excel for any industry using AI. This is going to be a super helpful for all of you, whether you are a beginner or a seasoned data analyst. So first of all, we will discuss the purpose of this video. As a data analyst, it's essential to have a basic understanding of data from various sectors, whether it's finance, healthcare, manufacturing, or retail. But here's the challenge. Finding specific ready-to-use data online can be difficult, especially when you are trying to learn or test something quickly. Today, we are going to focus on the supply chain department and more specially on warehouse receiving data. Imagine you are working for a company that purchases IT products, desktop, laptops, accessories, and you need to keep track of everything that enters to the warehouse. But where do you get this data? No worries. We can generate a dummy data set using ChatGPT. Let's imagine the database structure you will be working. So the data structure is product ID, product name, category, supply name, date received, purchase order number, quantity received, unit price, total cost, and inspection status. This type of data is very important for any warehouse because it helps track the inventory flow and provides valuable insights into stock management. Now, instead of hunting for this data online, we can quickly generate it using ChatGPT. All you need to do is to ask the AI to create the dataset for you based on the headers we just discussed. Let's walk through how to do it step by step.
So I need a dataset for warehouse stock received for the IT products wholesale industry covering a period of 1 month, January 1st to 31st. A dataset should include the following fields. These are the fields that I need in my data set. And now at last, data must be in tabular form so I can copy it easily to Excel file for analysis purpose. So I'm going to copy this search statement and I'm going to this ChatGPT and here I'm going to paste it. Now I will search it. Now I'm going to copy this data and I'm going to my Excel sheet and here I will paste it. Keep text only. So finally my data set is ready for analysis purpose. If you want to learn how to analyze data in Excel and you want to become the data analyst in no time, then I must refer you this episode where I have explained each and everything about data analysis. More, if you want to learn how to analyze this data with the help of AI in Excel, then I will suggest you to watch this episode where I have explained each and everything about how to analyze data with AI in Excel.
And there you have it. In just a few minutes, we have generated supply chain data, transfer it to Excel and create a quick report. This trick can be used for any industry or department, whether it's supply chain, finance, healthcare, or any other sector. If this video was helpful, please hit the like button and share it with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more tips on using AI in Excel. So thank you so much for your time and I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.